clonal hematopoietic disorder caused by an acquired genetic defect in pluripotent stem cells. It starts in myeloid cells of the bone marrow, invades the blood and then other organs. The condition progresses from a stable, more indolent, chronic phase, leukemia, myeloid, chronic phase, lasting up to 7 years, to an advanced phase composed of an accelerated phase, leukemia, myeloid, accelerated phase, and blast crisis.